This video shows a quick overview of the newest integration of Data Exchange and ACC Bridge. With Data Exchange, it is very easy to share a subset of a larger project with others. In this case, the architect wants to share only the cafe area with a potential tenant, who can then review the setup of the relevant kitchen equipment and submit change requests based on this. This needs to happen without inviting the tenant to the main ACC project and without giving him the access to the entire Revit file. Using a specific 3D view created for this use case, the data exchange can be created and for now stored in a folder of the current ACC project. Once the data exchange has been created, it can be reviewed before sharing. Now it is time to share our data exchange with the tenant who has a specific ACC project on another hub. In this case, it is important to share the entire folder to make sure that any changes of the Revit project you decide to publish to ACC will also be automatically published to the data exchange, so you won't need to repeat these steps manually. Next, you can specify the name of the exchange, select the project, and finally the folder. Once this connection has been established, the content of this folder and any updates in it will be automatically reflected in the recipient's project. On the recipient side, the data exchange can be easily accessed and reviewed in the browser. The true advantage of this workflow is the automatic updating and versioning, which Autodesk Construction Cloud offers and which also extends to data exchange. In this case, the architect has changed the curtain wall design and published his changes to the Revit project on ACC, which has automatically created a new version of the Revit file and also instantly updated the data exchange, which has been shared with the tenant. The tenant will automatically see that a new version is available for him as well. This way, it can be ensured that everyone involved in the project has the access to the current data and is not working with outdated files. In addition, the recipient can also load the data exchange to their authoring software like Revit, AutoCAD, or Rhino using one of the available data connectors. Once loaded, the data exchange can be filtered and used as a reference for any additional design work or even for communicating change requests, again using data exchange.